A lot of this goes back to creativity. Have the creativity to see what isn't there. This will not only be in your writing, but how you think about cases, how you interact with clients, how you think about all sorts of things in your legal life. You're very lucky that you came to Michigan because we have a workshop that helps you develop this kind of creativity. It's called Creative Counsel. So the idea behind Creative Counsel actually started with a visit by James Foreman, who teaches at Yale Law School. And he recently wrote a book called Locking Up Our Own, which won the Pulitzer Prize in General Nonfiction. And I highly, highly recommend it. But he came to talk at the University of Michigan for one of our Martin Luther King Day celebrations. And Mr. Belowski, can you just read the headline from the news story?
Lack of imagination has contributed to mass incarceration, says MLK Day speaker.
And I really want to focus on that idea of imagination, because we think a lot about law in terms of analysis and that kind of rigor. But what we really need when we're solving these tough problems is this sense of imagination. And you can see this in terms of the employers that you might want to someday go work for. There's a really great fellowship called the EJW, the Equal Justice Works Fellowship. And as advertisement, or when they're promoting their program, they actually include this sentence. Ms. Kadam, can you read it for us?
Each year, the Equal Justice Works Fellowship competition selects qualified and passionate lawyers who have developed new and innovative legal projects that can impact lives and serve communities in desperate need of legal assistance.
They're not looking for old and unhelpful stuff. They want new and innovative. They want imagination. Or if you're going to the private sector, a really renowned, prestigious firm, Mayer Brown, includes this on their website. Mr. Belowski?
For the sixth consecutive year, the Financial Times has ranked Mayer Brown among the most innovative North American law firms in the publication's annual special report.
And you can broaden this, even if you're just thinking about business and being a professional in general. There's a professor at the Harvard Business School who wrote a book called The Progress Principle, and she talks about how important creativity is. So, Ms. Kadam?
Creativity, coming up with novel and useful ideas, is probably the most crucial aspect of performance in today's business world.
So let's focus on those two components of creativity, novel and useful. Why is it important that your ideas be novel?
Especially, I mean, in everything, I guess business especially, because you want to do something that someone else hasn't done before.
Why is it also important that it be useful?
Because if it's just new but doesn't do anything valuable, then it's not the right idea.
You need both elements,
yeah.
Novel and useful. If it's just novel, can we actually do anything with this? If it's useful but it's not new, I've already have it, potentially.